guaranteed a place in the final. Side 8-10, and it's a good, honest-looking pace in the very early stages because I think they can't afford to hang around. And it's Kibiwot, the common strength, actually. Quite a few of these guys are good cross-country runners. Pick up the reins in the very early stages.
Dangers of having a whole heap of people trying to clear one of those hurdles in one go, and that Seddon starts to push the pace, has a look up at the big screen so he can see where the rest of the field is as well.
Is as one of those six non-automatic qualifiers and just goes to the front. Return our attention to one of the great high jumpers.
And have a look at this. Lights get up a little higher. You watch how fast Barsham runs his last three strides.
I quite like Seddon leads, and it's Abdel Wahid of Italy in second place and fourth, and then there's a little gap back to the man from Japan in fifth.
Pierce come through here, cross with on his mark with this one.
So the to give you an idea, the and they are the same height as the women's 100 meter hurdles. That's the height they have to jump on. Can you tell me how many jumps there are in a race?
Told there'd be no math. Who are we kidding? There's all kinds of math. That's all this sport is.
Physical turn. Three laps to go in the game. Whilst we were bringing you the high jump, unbelievable. He'll be one of the favourites for the gold. He's in second place. Years ago, the Eritrean deciding to grab things by the.
I think would place sense, but to give you a first round at the Olympic Games.
Yamane highly, and remember, he's lowered his 15 PB down to the 330s. And these three trying to pull away to make certain of the three. They take the bell in this second.
The first heat was 1:08.10, so they'll have to really get smoking if they want to run faster.
Move. Fantastic running on the outside from the Italian. On a little bit in fourth place. Matty Hughes trying to be in third. A grimace on the face of Haile Selassie in fourth. And then Kibiwot is going to take this one from Wale. Okay, he's not the quickest of the non-automatic qualifiers after the second heat, but the lights are. So good run for the top three. And Hughes of Canada has given himself a chance at
fourth, fifth place times safe as you see the guys come through. And those that, as it strung out, gave pretty much their